I need to do a tutorial on how I create my signature curls using a Babyliss Pro flat iron. I do not use a curler to create these curls. I just use a Babyliss Pro flat iron and I wrap it around my finger to create some pin curls. Look how stunning they look.